do you train really hard in the off season? Can you give me any tips, anything you can talk about?
Oh, it's all talent. I don't work. I just sit on the couch. You thought you had something going, right? That you were one of those, like with Lendl, that, you know, made us generation work hard. Not with me, anyway. I didn't get inspired. No. All I do is really just take care of the kids, you know? I won't say no if Andy Murray decides now, all right, he's a nice guy, Rog, he's a father, and let's... You know, I won't say no. But I know that he'd like to win the first for British tennis since, what is it, 150...
You have to wear that thing, right? Disarming or something. You're very Swiss. I don't know what it is, but it's
very neutral, you know, very relaxed.
Okay, good hard work.
Good fight.
Good fight, man. Good fight.
Are you sure? Am I?
I still need a bit of practice. Roger having so much fun. But they don't need too much encouragement, do they? Swiss fans.
You hit the ball over the net as if you were LeBron James. I mean, really aggressive. I loved it.
Okay. Yeah, no, I'm happy you liked it.
I mean, you're in Ohio. LeBron James is in, you know, a Cleveland Cavalier. Right.
Go for the pictures. I don't know. I would have loved to put my knees up more, but I didn't want to miss the smash and look like a fool at the end. So I prefer to be in a straight line and keep balance and make the smash. You know?
Ready, Roger. Bring it.
All right.
Oh! Come on, I thought you were a gentleman.
No, I'm the winner.
No.
Handsier, you know, it's a little more flicky.
The one guy who I thought took it pretty well was Tommy Haas.
That's a good call. Good friend of this man. And please visit the Roger Federer Charitable Fund Inc. page on Facebook and click the donate button to support his great cause. He's working the crowd. Who knew he was such a ham?
He's an orchestrator as well.
First thing that comes to my mind when I won in 2009 is that the moment I won the tournament, I went to my knees. You know what I thought about?
No, what did
the
you
pink
think?
Elephant.
Really?
It was a big and a strong moment for me in my life that it wasn't my family, it wasn't Coupe de Mousquetaire, it was a pink elephant.
A super time for you personally, because Mercury is expecting your third child, and the last time she was pregnant, you won the French and Wimbledon, so it's going to be repeated?
Yeah. maybe, who knows? Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, we'll see how it goes.
How do you actually keep doing it year after year, Grand Slam after Grand Slam? I mean, you make it look so easy, and obviously it isn't. How do you keep doing it?
Yeah, look, there's no secret behind it, you know. I mean, definitely a very talented player. And I always knew I had something special, but I didn't know it was like, you know, that crazy. And I definitely had to work extremely hard, so I would pick the right shot at the right time. Like, for instance, you know, on the match point, I decided to hit a drop shot, you know. You gotta be crazy to do that, but I just, you know, I always knew I had it in my hand. The question was, did I have it in my mind?
Howdy, partner. Up or down?
Up.
Down. Sorry.
You know, the steam has spin effect technology. I get your ball spinning more than the wheels of my pick-em-up truck. Pick-em-up truck.
This. And I say too much this. And how does this make you feel? No, that was wrong. How does this make you feel? How does this? How does this make you feel? So I'm saying this instead of this. Almost.
Fading into slowly, were those gonna lift me up this time? You were the only one who got me tripping up inside. All the way-